some more room, just right for you and yours. So we looked around and soon settled down in just the perfect spot. And all seemed to swell, the survey went well, all free of mold and rot. But one day we found, as we settled down, a crack before us spread. Then larger it grew, then one became two, and we looked at each other and said, oh, we've got next door nudists, no one ever thought to say. When we moved in, we never knew this, now we're being told not to body shame. But they're always outdoors, sometimes weeding on the floors, and there's Greenfly on his plums again. They said, come round soon, I'm Barry, she's June, we'll drink to your good health. He said, we built our home, though small it has grown, I extended it myself. We'll soon be firm friends, just ask and I'll lend you any tool you need. I'll see that your lawn looks withered and warm, so use my sprinkler, please. His roses grow well, her lilies are swell, their greenhouse draws a crowd. His grapes on the vine, I'm told, taste divine, his courgette stands out proud. Oh, we've got next door nudist, it takes some time to get used to. I'm sure that we'll get through this, and I'll get accustomed to the view. And I really can't protest, 'cause his privet looks the best, and she always trims the bushes too. When weather is fine, it's barbecue time, with burgers, steaks and bits. But our stomachs churn, and he risks to burn, as the sausages pop and spit. His produce is grand, but gets out of hand, he really tries so hard. You see that he cares, you can't help but stare, when you see his forced rhubarb. They often drop by with sweetmeats and pies, they're a blessing, not a curse. They bring their tidbits to our table and sit, and they always put the towel down first. 'Cause we've got next door nudists, it's a thing that's really hard to miss. Maybe we were acting prudish, but it's not so easy to dismiss. Now I feel it would be rude if I didn't walk round nude and get sunburn on my pink. Please pass the lotion, I've got sunburn on my pink.